Hi, my name's Ray and welcome back to Van Life. Here I've got my four toaster. I didn't have bread before, so I'm going to try it out, right? So let's just light the gas. Maybe I haven't got it on. Be a good idea if I turn the gas on, wouldn't it? There you go. Silly me. There you go, the gas is now on. So leave it on full. And maybe we should time this actually. How long it takes to do toast. I bet it takes about 15 to 20 minutes to do a piece of toast. Right, I'm going to take some bread. I'm going to do three. One. Oh no. Maybe I should stand these up, otherwise I'm not going to do it. And then they are going to have to be turned over. I'm just going to do three. Right, and put these on top of here and see what happens. I will speed this part up, so I'm going to talk now. I'll speed this up, so you know, and I'll tell you how long it took. I'm going to time it, in fact. Whoa, cracking already. Something like it's going on fire. Maybe I should put this fan on it. Let me tell you. Sorry about the noise, babe, but that's got to be like that because I've got a fan on. It started to burn the actual... well, I don't mind as long as it does the toast. It's burning the actual plate itself, it's got all different colours. I'm trying to see if the toast is done by inside, and it's not. But as I say, I've got my things here to turn it around when it does. Or if it does. See, that's after 7 minutes. Yes, the bread is hard, but it's not brown. So what I'll say, I'm going to try and put one piece on, see if it'll brown it. Right, there we go. As you can see, well, that's hot, that. I've took the springs off to hold the bread. My plan now is to put a piece across it, like the gas, of course, and see if it will do it that way. And time, of course. Right, get my little things. Right. This time I'm going to use a fork on. I'm going to use a fork to take them out or turn it over if it works. Now, if that works, to be honest with you, I know it's not, it hasn't done the job it's supposed to do, but if that works, I will get another one and I'll start, so it does two easily and maybe one underneath. Well, it does work, you know, I'm just going to show you that now. At least you've got something there. You might have to move the bread around. But again though, it takes a long time. There's got to be better ones with toast. I should have got the one what I seen. It was like a flat one with a lip, and there's holes in it. Like that one, but it was a thicker lip. And the guy said he made great toast with his. You know, look, see? As you can see that, how it is. it's sticking to me. See, flames. Something you don't want to see, isn't it, in your van, flames. So this is a no to me, definitely a no. So you don't know what part it's going to do, so I'm going to turn this off. See all the smoke coming out, you don't want smoke. This is definitely a no. I find it dangerous, right? It doesn't cook the toast at all, it doesn't even get it brown, just stale. And there it is, that's what we're using, that is hard, no colour in it. So obviously I've took them off to make it flat. And you know, you have the colour, but look, it's all over the place. Then it started to go on fire, of course, the bread went on fire. So to me, this product I would not buy. Not whatsoever. 0 out of 10 for me. So this is Ray from Van Life. Goodbye, bye for now.